Hi, my name is Sourav. I work with the Aditya Birla Group. So I think AI ML absolutely stand out. This will be the game changer. That's one. Second is there are very specific mining technologies, right from mine planning to the the asset evaluation to the drilling blasting, to the entire mining life cycle. So if you are talking about those technologies, there's a second part. And third, I think really the emerging technologies, more from a supply chain and a geographical positioning, the technologies of the likes of GPS or QR code based technologies, these are going to make a real big impact to the mining space. I think we have leveraged quite a few technologies in very recent time. If I talk about last 6 months to 1 year, I think robotic process automation is one. We are looking at machine learning, statistical modeling with machine learning algorithms. We are looking at low code, no code. We are heavily leveraging drones. So there are a lot of these technologies that we are leveraging in the recent times, and these have given us fantastic business benefit. So 2023 is our year of digital transformation. We are already on a journey of a big bang transformation. It's not an easy thing, and we are already into it. There are lots of challenges. There are new surprises, but we are dealing with it, and we are looking at leveraging great business benefits quantified. We have taken P&L targets, P&L like targets for those benefits, and we look forward to that.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.